Hello friends, are you one of those who love to dig into different cuisines and look for good eating joints when traveling to various places? Or are you looking out to try some good eating joints or restaurants in Leh on your upcoming trip to Leh Ladakh? A lot of food lovers who travel to Ladakh ask me this question so many times. In my last video, I talked about some of the good food options in entire Ladakh region including Srinagar Leh Highway and Manali Leh Highway. However, in this video, I'm going to share some of the best restaurants in Leh which you can try to calm down your taste buds. So let's get started. Now let us look at some of the best eating joints in Leh, which I really love going again and again. But before we go into that list, please note that some of these restaurants or cafe in Ladakh may vary in taste or service from season to season. Many of them employ cooks or other staff from lower hills or plains who go away in different seasons, and sometimes the same cook or staff does not return back in the next season. So please keep in mind that taste and services might differ from season to season or what I or others have experienced. However, most of these restaurants try to maintain a bar that they have usually set. Also, forgive me, I do not have pictures or videos of all of them, so just enjoy the other generic videos from Ladakh region while I talk about these good restaurants in Leh town. The first on the list is Lamayuru Restaurants, which is near Old Fort Road in Leh. Well, Lamayuru Restaurant is one of the best places to have food in Leh. They serve almost everything except South Indian. I had been there about 5-6 times and every time just loved the service as well as the food that they serve. The prices are pretty decent as well, even for a veggie and eggy lover like me. It had good variety on offer. I've tried breakfast, lunch, dinner, all of them. Well, sour soup and yogurt with honey is also recommended here. Number 2 on the list is Gizmo Restaurant. It is just next to Lamayuru Restaurant itself. They both are situated on Old Fort Road in Leh. Some people call it German bakery as well, but it also serves North Indian food too. Their yak cheese pizza is their specialty. It's a very special ambience at night and it very much deserves a visit when you are in Leh. Service is a bit slow when compared to Lamayuru, but completely worth it. And third on the list is Neha Snacks in Main Market in Leh. Well, if you are missing your aloo tikki or puri chole in the cold desert of Leh Ladakh, Neha Snacks has got your back. You will find good food with great prices. Well, one thing is 100% sure that it will bring back the taste buds from North Indian home if you are too much into Ladakh trip. Next on the much recommended list of restaurants in Leh is Jeevan Cafe, which is right on Chang Spa Road. Extremely good food, good service, very reasonable prices. It offers very good variety, especially in the breakfast, which is really, really good. Not to forget that it is on Chang Spa Road, which has its own charm or ambience in the evening in Leh. Well, if you are a North Indian food lover, then Shubh Punjabi Restaurant in Main Market is a very good option. Lassi is a must try if you are missing it in the cold desert. Then comes Little Italy Restaurant near Main Market. Be ready to climb stairs as it is on the first floor. The food was extremely nice, though I was not able to get the chapatis and only rice as the cook was not available during the off season. Yet the Kashmiri dum aloo and matar paneer tasted so yummy. And believe me when I say, I never had a Kashmiri dum aloo like that. Next on the list comes World's Garden Cafe, which is located in Chang Spa Road. It is an open air cafe with few tables under a tent as well. They have all cuisines ranging from North Indian to Italian to English to Israeli, etc. etc. They also serve some amazing dessert and most recommended ones is Mars Chapati and Sweet Jesus. It's a very calm and soothing place. You don't realize that you are in a busy Chang Spa Road. Then comes Amdo. This first floor restaurant in the main bazaar gives tough competition to any restaurant in Leh. It is mostly frequented by the locals, which also means it has a down-to-earth presence. You can try their spinach and cheese momos. And finally, on my personal favorite list is Al Forno. Easily among one of the best restaurants in Leh, this place will be buzzing with foreigners mostly. The food is lip-snacking and you should not miss their Al Forno pizza. Well, these were some of my personal favorites. Apart from these, let me talk about some more worth noting restaurants in Leh town which are suggested by many members of Devil on Wheels community forums. The first popular choice is My Secret Recipe. It is on Upper Tukcha Road near its junction with Chang Spa Road. If you are having trouble finding this place, look out for WWF's India's Field Office in Hemis Complex. It is right opposite of it. And this place can be easily missed unless you look out for the signboard on a crumbling compound wall. You reach a rambling courtyard with a little little homely cottage in the center. The place is run by a group of women with bright sunny interior, and the place is mostly known for its coffee and cakes. The omelets and the pizzas are also worth trying as well. Finally, the highly recommended vegetable mushroom spaghetti is delicious and comforting after you return from long journeys in Leh. Plus, don't forget to wash it all down with their nourishing smoothies. If you are calorie conscious, you should stay away from it. Next on the list is Chopstick Restaurant in Leh. It is right near the corner of Lamayuru. You need to go a little bit straight, and on the left side, you'll find it on the first floor. It has a beautiful outside view on a full moon night especially. Inside, the decor is really nice and serves some amazing food. The BBQ shop or the barbecue shop, which is just opposite the Chopstick restaurant, has a beautiful garden view and serves some good Eastern breakfast. The price here is a little more expensive than others. In the end, Bon Aroma, Happy World restaurant, Dogra Dhaba serve some delicious food at some very reasonable prices. You will not go wrong with any of these three options as well. Now let me share some specialty restaurants which you may try while you are roaming in Leh. Starting with Cafe Iris, which is famous for its snacks and dinner. Then you have Bon Appetite for its chocolate momos. Then you have Summer Harvest for momos and yummy thuppa. Then you have Vazman restaurant, which serves Kashmiri cuisine, especially the Kashmiri naan is to die for. Then you have Pumpernickel's for its lemon honey ginger tea with a big burger. And finally, Sunbeam Cafe at Old Fort Road for its thukka, kothe and chocolate banana pancake. Finally, if you have tried all of these restaurants, then you will not also go wrong with KC Garden, Tibetan Kitchen and Muska Chaska restaurant as well. So this was a long list of good restaurants that you can try in Leh on your upcoming Ladakh trip. Well, if you don't remember this list, then don't fret about it. You can find a comprehensive list of these restaurants in the article I have linked in the description of this video. Now, in the end, if you found this video helpful, please do not forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my YouTube channel. And if you need any help or have any questions on your upcoming trip to the Himalayas, please feel free to leave a comment down below and I'll be more than happy to help you out right away. Till then, my friends, Julie, and keep our Himalayas clean.